In the basement of my father's house, there used to be a train layout. Lionel, H.O. scale, in minute detail. And those trains ran through a town filled with cars and stores and a school playground. Tree-lined streets, church steeple, and hand-painted God-fearing people. The corner bar was always empty. No one had sorrows they needed to drown in my dad's train town. Well, you could tell the town had money. Everybody was doing well. Shop windows were so pretty, they would make your heart swell. And no one's dad ever lost his job. The nearby factory wasn't closing down in my dad's train town. In my dad's train town. In my dad's train. But up above, my mom would pace back and forth, worried face, stack of bills, kitchen table. I remember still, we weren't able to pay, at least not right away. And she'd hear a lonesome whistle sound from my dad's train town. The corner bar was always empty. No one had sorrows they needed to drown in my dad's train town. In my dad's train town. Nothing bad, nothing sad in my dad's train town.